Batherson to Shabbat. Batherson sends it back in as it wide again by Kachuk. Norris back to Shabbat. Beat the glass. Batherson sets it up. That's how Dadonov is. Now Norris gets it right back and shoots. Loose puck in front. They score! Tipped home by Kachuk. And Ottawa with a power play goal is taking a 1-0 lead.
Umbrella. But Norris fires it initially, trying to get it to Brady Kachuk. It hits the right skate of Morrissey and goes right back to him. So he threads it through, and Brady Kachuk's stick is there, and I believe Brossoit's stick, it hits him and slides five-hole right there off the right skate.
And that'll be Josh Norris's first National Hockey League goal.